why I refuse to take existentialism as just another French fashion historical curiosity is that I think it has something very important to offer us in the new century. I'm afraid we're losing the real virtues of living life passionately, the sense of taking responsibility for who you are, the ability to make something of yourself, and feeling good about that. Existentialism is often discussed as if it's a philosophy of despair, but I think the truth is just the opposite. Sartre, once interviewed, said he never really felt a day of despair in his life.
Bye.